Hi, yo. So I'm back with a part two of this series. One question I get asked a ton about is my settings and how my game looks like this. So I'm just going to show you what I found to be really good. You're going to enable all of these commands. You got to go to your UI, go to your settings. For me, it doesn't save every time, so I have to go into my settings and change these up, or it stays at 100, but I have to hit apply and then save in my settings every time I log in, and I change my FOV to max as well. So this is how you get your game to be brighter. You also go up about 15 to 20 frames per second, which I show you in the next clip. So in my last video, we started off by wiping the main oppositions, the main tribe, with everything kind of prim locking the server, all the caves built. We had fully wiped the tribe. It was called the Abused Girls off the server. They merged into their beta tribe on Alpha Pillar. After we then slid on Alpha Pillar, wiped Alpha Pillar, they merged back and changed their tribe name back to La Trapezas and kicked the girls, the main girls and Abused Girls. We then went down. They're stuck in an easy underwater with no land. I know they're enjoying their event. Fat offline timers, we've been soaking on and off. So it's only the easy underwater from that one tribe. And then the last tribe left on server we really have to worry about is called Nox Mafia. Nox has Metal Mountain and Carno Cave. And they are the main allies of the other tribe. They were full tech. They were kind of staying out of the situation. But they started griefing us saying they were going to pull up. And they wouldn't slide the artifacts. We needed to do Monkey Boss. So there was only one thing we had to do, which was go wipe them as well.
JP Bangs on God.
Took loss, take loss, cause it ain't shit. Had to run my checkup, cause it ain't shit. Keep calm, little nigga, don't trip. Never worry about this bitch, cause it ain't shit. Took loss, take loss, cause it ain't shit. Had to run my checkup, cause it ain't shit. Keep calm, little nigga, don't trip. Never worry about this bitch, cause it ain't shit. Heard I was turned down, I'ma turn him up. Got my ears to the streets, I done heard enough. Keep it on me, I ain't lonely when I'm showing up. Double back through this bitch, I don't give a fuck. My cuz told me I was hot, guess I'm blowing up. These hoes on me, no relations, I just wanna fuck. Fuck up green high tech, I sip purple cups. Laced up with the game, I was soaking up. Shit real in the field, better keep it tucked. I believe in us, so I believe in luck. Fuck around, I got my check, I didn't run it up. 10 toes down, nigga, I ain't letting up. Bitch, I did it by myself, I didn't need you. All this money in the way, I can't see you. Don't ever let this problem mislead you. Put your faith in yourself, I believe you. Took loss, take loss, cause it ain't shit. Had to run my checkup, cause it ain't shit. Keep calm, little nigga, don't trip. Never worry about this bitch, cause it ain't shit. Took loss, take loss, cause it ain't shit. Had to run my checkup, cause it ain't shit. Keep calm, little nigga, don't trip. Never worry about this bitch, cause it ain't shit. It leaks, 100 bands, go crazy. I shoot this bitch out with the Navy. All this talk about the kid, my nigga, it don't fade me. I love my mama, that's the lady who made me. Freak tone, freak tip, real niggas. Sauce honey, yeah, I love that big nigga. Art, D, Kirk, bang, you know he was on niggas. Lot of shit ain't the same, just I'm mirroring no pictures. I didn't want it like this, it's the way it go. Like my nigga Ben say, we don't spare hoes. So when the problem is, but you better get low. Make it count, cause we tryna let them niggas know. But for real niggas know, all real niggas know. Shout out G-Man, tryna tag a nigga toe. We slipping on the periscope, that's the easy scope. He sneak this and in his rap, that's gonna get him smoke. Took loss, take loss, cause it ain't shit. Had to run my checkup, cause it ain't shit. Keep calm, little nigga, don't trip. Never worry about this bitch, cause it ain't shit. Took loss, take loss, cause it ain't shit. Had to run my checkup, cause it ain't shit. Keep calm, little nigga, don't trip. Never worry about this bitch, cause it ain't shit.
Last time we weren't able to get the pack artifact out as we got countered instantly and didn't break their spam. They had came back with Rhinios and Karchars outside the base. So this time we had gotten in the pack. We had gotten a couple of artifacts out. Some other people on server managed to wipe Swamp Cave around the same time. We were like, wow, well, they must be offline if they haven't come to either bases. That was the swamp artifact we needed, and now the pack for monkey. So then knowing they were offline, they still had easy underwater, but we wanted to cave lock them. So first step first was going and eliminating their farm base at Alpha Pillar, which, as you see right here, we fully wiped the Alpha Pillar, and now Abuse Girls or slash La Chapiza basically wiped for the second time completely off server, even after merging and are stuck back in their easy underwater. And we gotta love this game, man. We felt with the artifacts that we got from the Alpha Pillar and wiping swamp, we were able to run two dragons, and our first one flies under the map and bugs out. Luckily, after I went to sleep, half my tribe was able to run another boss, which was a big W, so we got the engrams for Daddy and Teleporter and stuff like that. But it was kind of demotivating losing all of our cryos, all of our shotguns, ammo, and the artifacts that we had worked so hard to get to a glitch.
I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Said I wouldn't be shit, they was wrong. I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Said I wouldn't be shit, they was wrong. Boom. I been had sauce, truffle. I been in my bag, duffel. Bitch, I'm a dog, muzzle. Always had to get it off the muscle. A nigga stay drippin', puddle. If a nigga hatin', then he's fuckin'. Bitch, I'm an animal, jungle. We put this shit together, puzzle. I just wanna stack my chips like Lay's, Doritos, and Ruffles. I'm always pop my shit, if a nigga talk crazy, then I swear we can scuffle. These niggas know they can't stop shit, they just group up and talk about a nigga, huddle. Bitch, we on two different things, I grind for this shit, I really been through the struggle. I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Said I wouldn't be shit, they was wrong. I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Say I wouldn't be shit, they was wrong. They say I couldn't do it, so I did it. Picture me can by the image. These niggas washed up, vintage. I got these niggas mad, living. Every damn nigga gotta get it. I know that I'm the top, trending, ayy. I put in so much work, now they see me as a threat to the shit, so they treat me like a menace. I'm about to have a game in a chokehold, now she wanna go below the belt like a low blow. When niggas run their mouth, I go deaf. So-so and let them cap, cause it's free promo. OG stand me like a logo, I bounce back every time I'm down, pogo. If it's a question of mo, been that nigga, that's your hoe, she'll give you all the info. I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Said I wouldn't be shit, they was wrong. I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Said I wouldn't be shit, they was wrong.
So the guys were PvP in here at Ice Cave. They're kind of bobs, so they're last on our hit list and they don't have tech. So this is the only cave that doesn't have land, so their cave locked soon. We're going to go put a fob outside and they're going to be stuck in their cave, and it's pretty much GG's. So as a Prim lock tribe, we have now wiped Snow Mountain, Alpha Pillar, and Metal Mountain from full tech tribes, three different tribes' main bases outside. We've wiped Easy once, Hard Underwater twice, Pack Cave twice, Swamp Cave twice. The only things that are left now are Ice Cave, Carno Cave, and Easy Underwater again, and all tribes have lost their outside, lost all of their BPs, and most of their lions. It's just caves left. The tribe that I'm about to show you raiding on Metal Mountain was the last tribe before we had finished wiping off the tribe in my last video. We kept dropping their TPs and we knew they had no dinos to keep running bosses. So we had warned the tribe, stop helping them or we're going to wipe you next. And they called us Bobs and said, who are you? You're Primlock. So they picked the wrong side and we had to slide for our arties. They also were telling us all day on Christmas that they were going to fob six deep all day on Christmas. And they eventually didn't follow through with their word, and we knew these guys were all bark and no bite, so without giving us artifacts, with helping an enemy tribe, we had no other option besides to pull up on them. And they were online just AFKing logs. We decided not to break anything until we got in the base, And even though he's right there, the guy didn't hear the turret shooting. He only came online after we killed the guy sleeping in base. He woke up. What a freaking Bob, man.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this, in a matter of time I spent on some locked up shit, in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist, see my dreams unfold, nightmares come true, it was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do, if you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view, got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I do, like a nigga sneeze, nigga please, for them tricky squeeze, I'm getting cream, never let them hoes get in between, or we'll be started, little nigga, but I'm lying hearted, they love me when I was stuck in their head, and when I departed, I go and get it regardless, draw like I'm an artist, no crawling, went straight to walking with foreigns, and my garages are foreign, bitches menage. Fucking sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get him, I got him. I did it without an album. I did shit with Mariah. Little nigga, I'm on fire. Icy as a hockey ring, Philly nigga, I'm flying. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was Leaf. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hey, to rest in peace. Hey, to rest in peace, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my niggas, then what you talking about? Gangsters move in silence, nigga, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word, I don't say a word. What's on my grind and now I got what I deserve. Fuck, nigga, hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished? When I bought the ass tomorrow, y'all thought it was winning? Flexing on these niggas, I'm like Popeye on the spinach. Double M, yeah, that's my team, Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant.
So yeah, exactly. We have fully wiped three outside bases of tribes with full tech. All three bosses, TPs are out on the map. Artifact caves taken. And all three tribes are now, one of them is completely wiped off the map. And the other two of them are stuck in their caves. Most likely done for. They both are going to have big offlines now. And if they don't quit, their bases are just going to get rolled anyways. They can't farm. And soon enough, we're going to run a couple more bosses and put tech fobs outside of them. And they can't leave. So this is how to take over a server 2.5 weeks in late and still managing to come out on top.